Hey furries and furballs, and welcome back to my new video. My name is Skyfar Tailspin, and I wanted to talk about one specified thing. Gaming! Yeah! I've been making some gameplays recently on my channel, and I wanted to talk about that. So, Teufu wonder, and is wondering, what kind gameplays you are going to do? Well, I'm going to do Elder Scrolls, Minecraft, yeah, and much more. I've been actually deciding to start making gameplay videos for those who likes to see gameplays, yeah. And I'm still going to work on arts animations, but animations is time-to-time projects. So basically by meaning, I might do sometimes animations, but not usually, not often, but sometimes. Yeah. And I'm going to work more maps for VRC, as you've been seeing, that I've been making Papillons, I've been making this map. I mean, actually, I'm on my recent map, basically, but I'm using my green screen, basically. So, yeah. And so on. I've been working on Sanctuary map for myself, Papillons, my Horizons map. Yeah, the name is still in progress. I still need to figure out the proper name. But I cannot upload quest version yet, but it might come later on for my recent map, basically. But yeah. And I'm not going to do drawing videos, vectoring videos, or sketching videos, but only speed paintings. Yeah. Because I found out that it's going to be probably be better if I actually do speed paintings, but I'm doing drawings in focused mode, basically, by meaning that I'm going to spend a little bit more time for vectoring the shapes and making those sketchings, and when they are done, then follows the speed paintings mostly, and in most of the case, yeah. And I'm going to basically make all of this kind of contents for all of you from my heart and from my soul. So you can see more contents. Yeah. I've been also planning to do streamings from Sleepings, Minecraft Hardcore, and so on. Yeah. So I'm going to stream only on Twitch currently. I'm not going to do streamings on YouTube. So, yeah. So you can only see my live streams on my Twitch channel. So, yeah. So if you like to see live streamings from games or VRC, you can find them on my Twitch channel. And later on, I can export them on YouTube or upload on my PC and edit them, and then upload them, basically. So, yeah, there is much more to come for everybody and every single furries out there, yeah. And I'm doing all of them for you to see and any of. Let's say if you have bad day, you have bad mood, and you see something like nice gameplay on my channel, I hope that actually cheers you up, basically, yeah. And for now, I want to talk about one specified thing. Everybody who betrays me, and even for my current VRC family, I will block them, I will hide them, unfriend them, and I'm not going to talk them at all in any way. Because I'm done with that. I'm done with that, basically. Yeah. So currently, I have to say that my old VRC family and my old VRC friends, I blocked them and I'm not going to talk them at all. Because they betrayed me, they betrayed my current VRC family, so they have no space in my heart. Yeah. They have no space to be on my friend list at all in anymore. If I ever see them talking to me in YouTube or Twitch, I'm going strictly ban them from my channel because they have no reason to talk me at all what they did to me. Yeah. This includes Moon, Daniel, Sakara, Fluffy, and even Larkiboy. I'm not going to forgive them, I'm not going to talk them at all. I'm done with that. I'm trying to focus on the future and for my own things and my VRC family things, like helping them, chilling with them, or even helping them to make mobs. Yeah. So I have literally no time for those kind of people and users who betrayed us. I have literally no reason to talk them at all. Even if they're going to change and saying, "Hey, I'm sorry, we are sorry, can you forgive us?" No. I have no reason to forgive them. Because there is no way and no reasons. Nothing what they can do. If they like to getting me to forgive them, there is no literal way to do that. I'm done with that. And that was special announcement, by the way. But anyways. Today I might play VRC or maybe Elder Scrolls or something else. But today is most week chilling day, gaming day. So, yeah. And my map is coming sooner than you accept. It's coming in the day when I can upload once more my map into the community labs. But at the moment, I had to basically wait a little bit before I can actually post Niva maps to community labs. Because I recently uploaded my home map, so I had to wait a little bit before I can actually upload my Niva map. But it's basically halfway done. I mean, I worked and reworked textures today, but you will see later on those Niva textures, what I've been making and what I've been working. So yeah, and additional tweaks and Niva things has been added to my Niva map. You will see later on what I've been doing. But anyways, have a nice day. So yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.